Now I'm going out here, see if y'all can see any color in my hair. Do y'all see the red? I can't see nothing on the phone. Do y'all see the burgundy? Yeah, kitty. See, with the sun shining, I can't see it good to know what y'all seeing. But I'm hoping y'all see the burgundy now. It's a burgundy glow. See? Okay, I can't see the screen. Okay, so me and Kiki just woke up from a delightful nap with no noise. Just me and Kiki. But, I just looked back at the video to see what y'all saw. And really, I know y'all seen the burgundy, but it did make it darker. It did make it darker. But, maybe it starts showing a little bit more burgundy. As I wash it. Either way, I like it. I just ain't used to seeing myself with such dark hair. But it does take the light to shine on it before y'all look. Ooh, look at all that bedhead. The light to shine on it before y'all can tell anything. So I'm gonna try to get woke up. I got to take my sugar, take my pills. My hair dye video where I dyed it is like 77% uploaded, so in a couple hours it will be on YouTube. I want to do a makeup video, but I kind of slept longer than I wanted to because I really do need to wash dishes. But I want to mess around with some makeup. So I don't know if I'm doing that today or tomorrow, but I will though. Cause I like to see myself with makeup on with my dark hair. Sounds like, well, if I could pull off the dark hair, then maybe I could do that purple one. I don't know. But y'all saw how it looked with the light, right? And I might turn this on a little bit today when I pick up Boo. Just kitty. I hate when kitty finds like this. The chicken bones and eats them and throws them in the floor. Because I always step on them before I see them. But now I know it's there, so I should not have that problem. But anyway, let me try. It has some empty holes. I usually, since the back's not seen, I don't decorate the back. But these ornaments I have on it, other than like 5 of them, are old. I mean, y'all, I've had this tree, no lie, for longer than I have Boo Boo. This tree might be about 15 years old, no lie. So, I've like went through different styles with it. I've wrapped it with ribbon and all kinds of stuff. Now I just let Trenton decorate it. I let him decorate it. And I need some more decorations though. But I don't do nothing with the backside. Bump that. Nobody sees that. I'm still mad because I ain't found a box that has my filler in it. And that's what I do. When I put it in there, I stick it in empty spots. And it's pretty because it has glitter and has leaves just like the tree, you know. And it just makes it so full looking and pretty. I don't know what I did with that thing. It's making me mad. I know y'all tired of hearing about it, though, because I done talked about it in, like, the last 2 videos. So, I'm trying not to talk about it no more. I don't know what I'm cooking for supper tonight. I don't know what I'm cooking for supper. I had fried chicken last night. What do we have before that? Hamburger helper. And then the night before that, I had brought Captain D's home for Jeremy. Then we helped him eat it. But, I don't know, but anyway, I'm gonna handle my business and I'll be back on here a little too later. I really do want to put my face on. I like the way that lotion makes my face feel. It feels so smooth. But yo, I really know I need to do something on my nose though. Okay. Alright, well that's it for now. I just wanted to holler. Day 4. I got Trent and we decided to run some errands. In fact, actually I made him run the errands because I ain't dressed to get out. So now I'm feeding him as in thanks.
I feed you. I feed you because I was thankful.
I was in the car home from school. I was like, Mom, take me to McDonald's. She was like, she didn't respond. I was like,
Alright, there's your McGriddle.
Oh, yeah. Super 5 McGriddle. Now I'm going to eat this now.
Don't talk so fast if people understand what you're saying.
I can't help that.
You're talking too fast.
I am.
You get excited and you talk too fast.
My future job is one of those people that have the storage of what we're saying.
You believe this? I thought they just add him the McGriddle to the 2 for $5. They actually replaced my quarter pounder with that. Listen here now. I always get the quarter pounder. So that pissed me off. So I had to get a combo. Then he got nuggets. Put them wherever. Your stuff's in here when you're ready.
Okay, now.
So, now you can go ahead and eat. Those are good. Those are good. You gotta go where the camera's here. I know you like me sometimes. I forget that we're looking at the screen, but the camera's actually right there. One large tea we have to share. Because they don't come with a drink. So drink out my tea, boy. What? Please don't have mustard. Yay, don't have mustard.
There's ketchup.
Well, that comes on it. I don't have no problem with that. So, but sometimes they never get my order right because you tell people no mustard, they still put mustard on it. I have some fries for you too, okay? So, I figured we'll do a little mukbang with my sons with some Mickey D's. Did y'all say that wrong? Are you trying to tell me I said something wrong? What'd you say? Mukbang.
Oh yeah, guys, it's not a vlog. It's called a vlog.
They know this. I said that already, but I keep saying it no matter what. My mouth just keeps saying it.
I ain't doing it. Go watch it.
I don't know why I keep saying vlog. Man, quarter pounders is the bomb. Check that out.
Dun, dun, dun. This one better. I've never had a quarter pounder.
So I almost got me a egg McMuffin. Oh, I'm not going to have ketchup on.
What'd you just call my McGriddle? What'd you just call my McGriddle?
Because they are good. Sausage, egg, and cheese McMuffin.
Oh, God. McGriddle! <Just
bring it up. laughs> No, I'm talking about McMuffin, I know what I'm talking about. Damn hiccups. So as y'all can see, I didn't get ready. But what I did do was go and put on Hulu and watch Sweet Home Alabama. I didn't even wash dishes. Lord have mercy. So I'll definitely wash dishes when I go inside. But this is Vlogmas number 4. December 4th, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Today's the 5th? But I ain't done 4 yet. What? Are you serious? I can't look at my phone to see the date. If it's the 5th, then I gotta do another one.
No, it's the 4th. Yeah.
I thought I caught up. I know I missed the 1st. Man, ketchup is gonna go everywhere. Everybody, ketchup might squish out. You might have got some onion in that.
I haven't.
Sauce for your nuggets. It's good. I would think that it's the same burgers I think that's in your what other one you get?
Oh no.
that was there.
Guys, you don't know how long. No, you don't know how old I get. This is the first time I ever got something different. I still got nuggets, but I've always got Big Mac and nuggets. It's like, it's the best meal ever. Big Macs are delicious. I thought Big Mac should be bigger. It's like that big. About to eat my finger.
It's not a Big Mac, but it's small.
It's a small Mac. But it does have three buns and three patties on it. I don't know how, but it does. And two pieces of cheese.
Get a nut. We'll be hungry. We ain't ate all day. I mean, I haven't.
I had it lunch, but let me tell you this. I had my cupcake because we won't penny for patience. I was like, you know, guys, the cupcake wasn't that good anyways. I was like, you know what? This is not that good. Guys, so I do a challenge. I'm trying to eat one bite. Yeah, I did that. And I was like, they were like, yeah, do it. And then I was like, I can't. And then I went in, and then I almost choked. So I had to spit it out, and everybody was about to throw up. And so, yeah, that happened. But this isn't nasty.
So in other words, the cupcakes wasn't good, so you dared somebody to eat all of them, like. I don't know if y'all can see my hair in this way. I still was looking for them things for my tree, but I still can't find them. I don't know what happened to them.
What? Who's that cord? The wet might mess it up. The wet mess.
Mm-mm. Okay. That's dosa. Take it off the trash.
Hey, you almost threw out. I want to knock you out with this cast. Hey. From dirt flavored chicken nuggets.
You're fighting up in here, ain't it?
Yeah, you talk about chicken nuggets. Ah!
Y'all, I know everybody knows McDonald's tastes like, but them are the best nuggets.
What other place sells nuggets? You know. What place sells
nuggets? No. I'm pretty sure there's places that do, we're just not around us.
Don't you hate when that happens?
I know Burger King sells nuggets, but theirs ain't as good as that. Oh my god!
Look at his underwear!
Logan's in the underwear?
Alright guys, I'm mad because I went over my sweet sour and ripped in half. Don't you know when that happened? I already saw the power said that. Alright guys. Look, you guys like sweet and sour? Comment below. The crustiest chicken. You see, this guy's my chicken that has a hole in it. You see right through it.
I don't know what was this knife. I ain't put that knife in the sauce. McDonald's sweet tea. Heart of sweet tea? I'm going to a diabetic coma drinking that. That thing's so sweet.
You telling me?
I got nowhere to go in, so I'm not dressed.
I've only ate a few, right? These are my last one. This is one chicken nugget. And this is another. They counted this as a chicken nugget.
No, they did.
Yeah, they did.
We sat in our own yard at the house if y'all wondering about no seatbelt. He was going to sit up town and eat. What were you spilling in that way? Don't get it in the cast now. But I'm scared about using the air conditioner and then we get stranded. And my car is acting up a little bit. So I said, we'll do it in my own house. So mess up in my own yard. My friend coming.
God, he made four of the chicken nuggets. Get out of here. Lock the door.
Stop. Him in the bag.
My french fries in there, fool.
Aww. Okay. You got trash in here. Just remember your french fries is in there. I'm going to go ahead and get off here because the little boy's coming to the dough. Later.
Guys.